Jump.
Hello everyone, I'm Golden Tales Geek. Welcome to my Playing Video Games for the First Time series. It's basically a series of first impressions videos, whether it's games that I've never played before, like this week's episode, or remakes of games that I played before but not played the remake. Anyway, this week's episode is Owlboy. You can get this on Steam, and it's a platformer type game of sorts. I've been kind of interested in getting it for a while, and I finally kind of snatched it up a couple months ago when it was discounted. And I just really have been really wanting to play it, because graphically it just appeals to me, the music sounds great, plus from what I hear the story is really strong as well, so yeah, that's basically the long and the short of why I wanted to get this game. Anyway, enough of my ramblings, let's get started on a new game. And, four save slots. That's actually not too bad for this type of game. Alright, let's start a new game. Revered. Exalted. Wise. This is what we owls aspire to be. Over the centuries, we have worked hard to build up the respect that people have for us. And as times get harder, you too, as my student, shall carry the weight of owlhood upon your shoulders. I see that you are already a fine young owl, Otis. In time, I will mold you into the spitting image of myself. No need to look so nervous. This is a great moment for you. Despite being born as a mute, under my tutelage, you shall become one of the pillars of our community. Well, I see there's plenty we will have to work on. Do not worry. I will straighten you out. I'll be honest with you, Otis. You haven't been doing too well in your studies at all. So I've been thinking that perhaps your talents simply lie elsewhere. So today we will be doing some flying. I bet you've been looking forward to this for a while. Good, then listen closely. All you need to do is jump off the ground. Then when you're in midair, spread your wings and flap them. The owl cloak I gave you should take care of the rest. Go, Otis, show me what you can do. Alright, you're flying. Now try to move around a bit. See that platform up there? Fly up there and land on that island. Then I'll teach you the real tricks. Alright. Kind of gives me a kind of Gargoyles Quest type vibe in terms of how the controlling, but still pretty impressive nevertheless. Oh. Well, I guess I can't quite get up there. Well, Otis, that was some terrible flying. I have to say, I'm really disappointed. Most students pick this up instantly. Tomorrow, we'll go back to normal studies. It pains me to see such an inept flying. Well, that sucks. Quickly, Otis, they are short on water and belly. People need our help. The draught isn't as patient with your sluggishness as I am. Why have you left the water jug on the ground? Pick it up immediately. Hurry up! Alright. Hang on. You've been sloshing the jug around. Let me check if there's any water left. Put the jug down here. Oh boy. You know what? I'm going to drop it. And it looks like there's some kind of aiming reticle for throwing. That's kind of cool. Oops. No! I told you to put it down, not to smash it. Now I was supposed to bring water to the villagers. I will not forget this, and I will make sure the others are aware of what your incompetence has caused us. Do you understand? I cannot describe how disappointed in you I was. Leave me. I will bring water to Valley myself. Jeez. You're being harsh on him, dude. What is, you have failed me again and again and again. Today there are no lessons. All you need to do today is to talk to the other villagers. Simple enough, right? Even for you. Have them tell you what they think of you and your ineptitude. Don't come back until you know what you need to know. Well, that's kind of jerkish. Come on, dude. I do like the music so far, though. It's pretty impressive. The truth about you? Are you sure you want to hear it? Yeah. Do you want to know truth? You mute? Wouldn't that you be able to tell anyone anyway? Poor guy. Why so nervous, Otis? Of course, you have every reason to be. Poor guy, he just feels like he's just been beaten down by society. What the hell was that? That was freaky. Otis! Otis! Finally awake, are you? We are going to be late. Good thing I came here to wake you, or you would have slept for another hour. Get out of bed immediately and meet me outside. Alright, fair enough. Oh. And here's Veli. Yeah, no wonder they need water. I mean, look at this. It looks like something out of Fez, actually. I haven't played Fez in a while. I want to, though. Otis, don't get up here. About time, Otis. We will be keeping watch over Veli today. There have been pirates about lately. You know the drill. Report to me or the guards if you see anything suspicious. Any questions? No? Then get to it. Alright. Fair enough. Ooh, Nelly, that was close. I did not want to leap over there. Ooh, got some money. Nice. Nice. That's an unusual little sculpture. Oh, man. Ooh. What's going on over here, I wonder? higher, Billy Plaza, and then lower, Otis's residence. Love that Otis's residence gets its own place on the sign. That's actually kind of cool. What's this now? Okay, I can attack, but it doesn't look like I can get much here. Let's fly down here, see what we can find. Oh, hello. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Thanks for the chest, dude. There we go. Let's see. Alright, so far so good. This game is just really impressive. I mean, the music's really great. And I also got the soundtrack for this game while I when I bought the game, because I just, you know, with a game like this, I kind of wanted to be able to get this, listen to the music without having to play the game, you know. And plus, I'm just a sucker for it. Oh. Hey, buddy! Hey, man, keep watching today. Maybe you want to do something later. Otis and Getty, the unstoppable team. Maybe we should take that trip to Advent today. Let me know when you're done for the day. I'll be here fixing this cannon. Gotta be prepared for anything, right? Yeah, I guess that stands to reason. Alright, let's keep flying around, see what we can find here. Oop. Oop, let's fly over here. You owls sure are hardworking. Strict students are scurrying about keeping watch all day away from Advent. And here you are, too. Up for directions to my hot spring. I've forgotten where I live. Yeah, okay, if you say so, dude. Alright, let's just jump down here.
Oh, hi, Otis. Keeping watch today. I hear there's been a troublemaker lurking about. I really hope it's not a pirate. I heard so many horror stories about pirates. There's even rumors of a humongous one. How can their ship stay afloat when if they're pirates like that? But we're safe here in Billy. Just try not to play around too much, right, Otis? We'll be fine as long as you stay focused.
Yeah. Hope you don't mind me borrowing one of these berries. Oh.
Mind if I come in?
Oh, Mandolin. That's her name, huh? And appropriately enough, there's mandolins in her music there. In the music there. At least, I think those are mandolins. I'm not sure. I used to know that sort of thing. But then again, doing like, musical stuff in high school.
Hello there! Looks like we got a slacker in the village. True that. Are you the troublemakers looking around town, Otis? You sure look like a troublemaker to me. True that.
So as you're on his way to Professor. For some reason, it's strict, so he sure lets you off easy. Now be a good owl and return to your duties.
True that.
Alright, alright. Sheesh. Calm yourself. Come on, guys. Cut me a little slack, would you? I'm gonna do a little more exploring around here, seeing if I missed anything. Because I don't want to feel like I missed anything. Maybe get those rings up there. Guess I can't get those rings. Oh well. I guess I'll head back to where I was. Let's just see here. this game is so gorgeous. My God. I don't even know how long I'm going to be playing this game for, but for a first impressions video, but I'm enjoying it so far, so that's what counts, right? But hold up. Ah, well. Alright, I think I'm just gonna... Come on. This way, Professor's Lab. Okay, let's head to the Professor's Lab then. Let's go visit the Professor then. So as you can see, this screen is at the heart of the machine. It will show you a map of the area generated in real time. It's my greatest accomplishment. I don't understand. We have maps. The owls keep the maps up to date. Don't be daft, Ezio. The islands are floating around and there are a few owls left. This is the future. Ugh. Behold, groundbreaking technology at work. I'm not impressed. Blast! It worked perfectly fine before you showed up. Something must have... Huh? Your student is in my lab, Ezio. Otis, what are you doing in here? Give the boy some space, Ezio. It's fine as long as he doesn't break anything. Again. Just don't idle here for long. Go out there and keep a lookout for pirates. Alright, fair enough. Alright. Well. I think it's a nice little... I think that's kind of neat, honestly, if you want to know the truth. But, you know, generating a map in real time like that. Alright, let's go exploring. Okay, nothing floating around here. Okay, fair enough. Whoop. Yep, back to Valley, I suppose. May as well see head up here then. Seriously? Come on, guys. Alright. Alright. Oh, hi, little Otis. Looking for pirates? I think I've seen some. Saw them west. Let's look on point. Maybe check it out. Also, there'd be troublemaker around village. It's not you, is it? Somebody's stealing my bongos. Don't be slacking off now. Alright. Might as well head in here and see what we can find. Oh, Bombo. Nice. Found something. And sorry if you see something in the corner there. Hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. Just, I don't know why that little thing pops up from time to time on my computer. It's really weird, but... Anyway, I really should find a way to disable that. Anyway. Anyway, we might as well just head over this way then, see what we can find. And I think we're approaching the lookout point. Woo! You got him good, Fib. Yeah, Banachi. Guess you can fly after all. Man, you're such a scary cat, Otis. I always should be tough and fearless. Are you sure you should be allowed to keep watch? Doesn't anyone think you're an idiot? I mean, you are. Are you even a real owl? Asking questions is pointless, Fib. You can't reply any. Oh yeah, he's mute. Mute, city Otis. Uh-oh. Yeah, they are. I guess we're doing an escort mission of sorts, huh? Alright. Come here, buddy. Whoa. Oops, sorry, buddy. Oh, he's got a blaster and stuff. That's kind of cool. Oops, I destroyed a sign. That was totally accidental. Excuse me a minute, buddy. Alright, come along. I can aim with the right trigger. I'm gonna drop you right quick. I guess. What's up, Solus? Going to patrol for fire today? Or are you gonna run away if you see anything? Ah, jeez. Uh-oh, that's not good. Kind of like the music here, actually. Come back here! Don't remember being in this part of the village. Let's go in this cave, see what we can find here. What the hell is that thing? Oop. That was weird. I'm gonna check something really quick. Oh, hang on. Okay. Oh, it looks like you get coins in each area here. That's kind of cool. Okay. I'm gonna return to where I was here. Ah! Damn it! Come back. You alright, buddy? Okay, that's one down. Oh! Shit! God damn! There we go. Good riddance. Ah! Hmm. Interesting. You know, I think I'm going to see if I can find some healing items or something. Because our health is running low real bad. Grab those coins here. There we go. Okay. Health's all filled. Let's get back to that cave. Better not be any more of those green orb things. I'm almost like 30 minutes into recording this, but oh god. Back off. Here we go. Ah! Son of gun. Huh, those flies are guiding me to a secret passage. Nice. Who's this fella? Got him. Sorry, buddy. I want to check these out real quick. Alright, let's do this. Oh. What the hell is that thing? Come here, buddy. There we go. Mm-hmm. Oh no. That's not good. Aw, they got separated. Yeah. Kind of hate to end it off here, but I don't know. I want to keep going, but at the same time, well, I guess I'll keep going for a little bit, I guess. There we go. Figured it out. Okay, you know what? I'm getting out of here. I figure to kind of make up for the shorter videos I've been doing lately in this series, I'm going to do a little extra length here. Whoa! There we go. Perfect. Yeah, the old defeat all enemies to open up the door trick. Always works. Ah, yeah, I had a feeling it would be the matching all three in that symbol. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Oh, okay. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. Come on, buddy. What's his name again? Getty. Okay. Well, come along, Getty. Oh, boy. Ah, crap! Getty! Getty? Oh, okay, thank God. Ooh. big treasure chest. Okay, we'll head back and get this. Drop that. What have we got? Holy crow, that's a lot of money. Hold on, I'm gonna see something here. Okay, cool. I'm gonna figure... Oh, oh, great. Looks like I gotta leave you behind, Getty. Sorry, dude. Alright, buddy, let's go. No one gets left behind. Oop, sorry. Sorry about that, but dude, I just wanted to make sure I got the... Alright. There we go, so far so good. Drop you. Oop! Ah, crap. Getty! Sorry. Sorry if my comment Terry's not very interesting right now. Alright, Getty. What's this then? Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. That's exactly what I was saying, Daddy. Jeez. Okay, evidently we've got a boss. I think I got him. Oh, he's pissed. Oh, yep. Ah, damn it. Oh. Ah, damn it. Damn it! There we go. Got him. Whew. That took some doing, but it was worth it. Okay, I'm gonna need something to break down that wall. Ah, okay. Guess I can use the mask here that thing had. I don't even know what the hell it is. Oh. Oh. Alright. Where are you, Getty? There you go, buddy. Come on. Let's get out of here. Hello, what's this? Uh-oh. Looks like we got Nick. There we go. That's nice. Well, that's... Well, hello. What's this thing? All right. Looks like some kind of weird amulet here. Okay, cool. Okay. All right, pressing the button. Whoa. All right. Yeah, good plan. Let's get the heck out of Dodge. Uh-oh. Okay. Seriously? Another one of these puzzles? Where I have to leave him behind briefly? Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay, it's teaching me how to do this. Okay, cool. Okay, the old two people required to open something trick. Works like a treat, I suppose. Anyway, let's drop down here, I suppose. Uh-oh. Yeah. That doesn't not sound good, but I think I'm going to find out what's happening off-screen, because I've been playing for almost 45 minutes. It's just, this game is so good. I like it so far. I just, wow. This is incredible. Anyway, I got really into this. Anyway, I haven't made a first impressions video quite this long in a while, actually. Anyway, till my next video, whether it's a Let's Play or playing video games for the first time video like this, or a video game boss fight video, or any little thing that I decide to put on my channel, keep on gaming, everyone. See you later. Bye.